with his grabs. Oh my god. I wonder how long this guy spent building this character.
Let your
Nice. Oh, it's Cena, isn't it? You're right. That ass. Nice. Interesting. I don't know what that was she just did.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the strong spirit.
I blocked it though, but whatever it was. Now I'm playing this, Arasha. I'm enjoying it. It's fun. But I would like to play Killer. Lying if I said otherwise. Crap. Bye bye. Frame trap. Why does he keep doing that? This dude is so good. Well, this character, he's well good. His stance changes are crazy. He has frame traps, he has lows, and he has overheads. She's doing it because it's plus on block. Oh, okay, I weren't respecting that at all. I didn't know it was plus. Geralt is the best, maybe. Horse, thank you for the prime. You get the camos and Lickish, welcome to the tune. Thank you, man. Appreciate that support, mate. Appreciate that support, mate. Oh crap, a 5,000, a 6,000 again. Did we win that 6,000? We actually won that 6,000, didn't we? And she was really gimmicky. She didn't actually play better than some smaller RPs. Let's see. He couldn't get anything going. The explosion! Good. No, GG, I guess. Blessings for those who have repeatedly escaped the clutches of death. 6,000 points, boys. The guy was on 6k. He is though. It says it right there. Nice. Nice. That's a law.
Yeah.
Da-da-da-damn! Crap. Oh, wow, that's close. Medusa. GG, sir! Give me that 6k bloody raw P already. Let's go without the horn. No, it doesn't. The horn's way cooler. I won, man. I won.
Your limits.
How do I have my own taste? The horns are well cool. I put them like massive as well. Like I went into the customization and I made them huge. Nice. Ow. This is my last choice. Crap. Is that a grab? That's a grab, right? Oh my god! Crap! You can't parry that, can you? The blue. That range! An unblockable as well. Didn't know we were unblockable too. Final battle. Fight. Oh my god, it's everything. Oh, just throw me off then. There you go. You nailed it, dude. Oh crap! No! Oh my god! I don't even know how to get past it. How do I block it, guys? It gets a free win. If it runs up to me with it, what do I do? Crouch. Right. Now I know. What a free win. You can crouch it. Okay. I knew we were doing that too, by the way. It was very blatant. Nice. Okay. It's a ring out, guy. Ring out and ultra to win kind of guy. Wait, why has that hit me? Is that a lull? Right. I don't understand. One of that's a lull because I'm not block. I ain't stopped blocking. Must feel good to win that easy, though. Mm-hmm, Nezen. It must feel good to win that easy without having to actually do anything. Just use stuff what the guy don't know about. Won't learn much, but it must feel good. So what was the low? Was the end hit a low or something? Because it looked like a high or a mid, should I say? What was it? Knockout was a low. Wow, it looks like a fucking mid. Oh my god, 12,000. It looks like a mid. That's so gimmicky. Battle one. Fight. What? Be gone. Nice. Why does I keep missing her? Is she just dodging just in the right time? Nice. Just sidestepping it. Okay. Ah, there's the low I was looking for. Damn. Ah. I did the wrong one. I did the wrong one. Yes! I did the wrong one because I was panicking because she's 12,000. She's decent, this guy. Is that a random ultra? No. Nice, I messed up twice as well. Damn, can we do this? Oh, there's the random one. Small. small. So even 12,000 do them. When they guess that you're going to do something. Nice. GG. That one were actually a timed one, I think. It shows like a green thing. Not bad. Nearly took her out. 12k. Wonder how many points I'd get if I won a 12k. Oh, I see a 50-50. I see it. Nice. No! Yes, I hit her in the air. Did I hit her in? Oh, I didn't. Never mind. There it is. Okay. I'm not sure what to do with that. It looks safe. Okay. Not bad. Yeah, I made the devil. Big damage. Good blocks. Oh my God, really? Shit. Gonna frame trapped her. Fuck. She's really good at guessing the bulkers, man. Damn. That's one thing I'm never really good at, just them random ultras. Because I never usually do them. I only do ultras when I know it's a confirm. I don't just randomly do them. I'm just guessing that they're going to attack. GG.